Okay, so I've been reading all the sex blogs, and they all talk about how okay it is to be gay and straight and bisexual and asexual and have sex however you like. But I don't care about hundreds of hypothetical people and their hypothetical sex deals. I care about me and my sex deal. What about my problems?